calculated, if you were to shrink the income and opportunity gaps between whites and people of color in the Bay Area, what it would add to the GDP of the Bay Area, and it's over $100 billion in extra annual GDP if you could get more people back into the labor market and actually close the income gaps that continue to persist as well. So there's tremendous gains for the entire Bay Area.